a tiny guy. But this is the first time I've used buzz baits here, so. So at this lake, this is my first bass off the buzz bait. He's a tiny guy. This is one of the smallest bass I've seen this year. But I will say, he gave a pretty good hit.